The urban transportation segment has entered a new era with the advent of electric vehicles, that much is for sure. People living in today's bustling modern cities are looking for more efficient and eco-friendly transportation solutions, and new and intriguing designs pop up on a daily basis. In the rapidly evolving urban landscape, Germany-based mobility startup Dynamic Drives Gießen GmbH has come up with a four-wheeled cargo e-bike that looks like nothing you've seen before. The Intelectra cargo bike, as the unusual vehicle is called, looks like the offspring between a heavy-duty go-kart and a pickup truck. There are various different styles of cargo bikes available on the market today, but most of them boast a configuration clearly inspired by standard bicycles. This German startup, however, seems to have designed this cargo e-bike from scratch, proving that designers can still push the boundaries to create innovative personal mobility solutions. The Intelectra cargo bike boasts a four-wheel configuration and has the driver's seat along with an intuitive control unit up front and a slightly forward-tilted cargo area behind the rider, encased inside a beefy aluminum frame. The front positioning of the ergonomic seat offers faster entry and exit, and the rider sits in an upright position instead of the standard lean-forward bulk rider position. The seat can be adjusted based on the rider's leg length, and the handlebars are mounted on the sides. The rear cargo box is actually a pickup truck-like bed that can be used to carry various loads, from goods to passengers. It is 4 feet long and can fit up to half a dozen Euro boxes. In terms of cargo capacity, it defies expectations for what an e-bike can do, with a total weight capacity of 450 kilograms, including the rider. That's a lot of cargo for a bike to carry around, you might think. But cycling with such heavy loads has never been easier thanks to a powerful 1,500-watt motor with a peak torque of 190 Nm that will make even uphill rides an enjoyable experience. The quadricycle can reach a top speed of 25 km per hour, which is fast enough for urban commutes. With a 1,400-watt-hour battery pack, the Intelectra will offer up to 93 km of range per charge, depending on powertrain configuration and load. Recharging the battery takes about an hour and a half, minimizing downtime during rides. Regenerative braking will enhance range during travel. Dynamic Drives uses the Intelectra cargo bike to debut its innovative Intelectric Series hybrid system, a chainless drive technology that relies on wheel-integrated motors, a generator inside the pedal cracks, a hand steering and braking system, and a battery pack to control and operate the vehicle. The 250-watt generator converts the rider's pedaling power into electric power that charges the battery feeding the rear hub motors. This power configuration minimizes maintenance needs, as there are no chains, belts, or other complicated drivetrain components to worry about. Since pedaling generates power and the quad cycle has no throttle for non-pedaled acceleration, this is essentially a pedelec, which means it can be ridden without a driver's license. The bike rides on a set of rather peculiar disc wheels. They are tall and skinny and support the square aluminum tubes of the bike's frame. The four-wheel configuration guarantees a stable and secure ride, and the bike also comes with an adjustable rear suspension that will ensure a smooth ride regardless of the load weight. Dynamic Drives offers two variants of the Intelectra cargo bike, Cargo L and Cargo XL. Both are equally suitable for heavy-duty tasks, but their overall dimensions and the size of the cargo compartment differ. The Cargo L version measures 2,728 mm in length and 976 mm in width, and its cargo area can house 6 Eurocrats, while the XL model is 3,128 mm long, has the same width, but can hold up to 8 boxes. Various optional accessories are available for the e-cargo bike to enhance its functionality, including a passenger bench for transporting up to 2 people. It attaches to the vehicle's frame in the loading area, plastic cover plates to protect the loading area, and a covered canopy for weather protection. In terms of pricing, the standard version starts at 9,250 euros, approximately $10,000, and Dynamic Drives plans to begin deliveries this fall. With its eco-friendly nature and ability to carry large loads, the Intelectra cargo bike could meet various transport needs and perhaps be used in urban logistics and last-mile delivery. This innovative vehicle offers a perfect blend of practicality, stability, and ease of use and could turn out to be a transformative device in the urban mobility scene, especially for those who need a device for short distances.